wife's birthday tomorrow.
Cool. layout for a tank, kind of. It looks a little smaller, but
operations were changed and the trestle was no longer needed.
Hopefully all of
the old wooden structure continued to stand here in the woods until it was torn down in 2014 to make way for this steel structure. Burning Zoo Lights, our annual holiday festival of light that runs from around Thanksgiving through New Year's, this festival is decked out in holiday lights, as is the rest of the zoo. The building to your right is our veterinary medical center. This is where our zoo animals go for medical treatment and dental checkups. Zoo doctors treat an amazing array of animals, and this clinic accommodates each animal's special needs. Many features of that building save water and energy, including the big silver tank that captures rainwater for reuse.
Thank you. It's playing.
Bye.